Now where's the succubi?
I don't know, but this looks pretty awesome. Oh,
ooh,
shit.
Look what's under us. Background.
Yeah, I know, I noticed. There's like creatures. Giant creatures. What the hell is that? Oh, it's one of these things, only much bigger. Aw, I killed her. Alright, hold on, I gotta check out this new lore entry.
I once met a raving drunk who claimed he had wrestled with a succubus, a demonic creature that possesses the form and face of a beautiful woman. He said she cursed him and tore out the heart of his friend before he made an act.
Please, poor king.
No, no, I'm gonna die!
Eternal torment.
Oh, god damn it! And the Skype call just fucked up. Are you there?
And I died too.
How the hell did we die so fast? This is the first time I ever died!
And they're sitting at my body.
Where would the checkpoint be?
Zoned out.
I gotta go get my stuff. Are we supposed to do that? Yeah, apparently this guy is really strong. Oh shit, I just got into a massive swarm of guys. Oh god. This was not a good idea. Earthquake, run! Oh god, there's more. This was also not a good idea. Oh Jesus.
I blew up that one guy.
I think I just aggroed the entire level. I'm fighting all of hell right now!
I'm making my way down.
We were having a giant hell-themed dinner party, and then I just kind of broke it up.
Yeah, you crashed their party.
Need more time.
Oh god, how many of these things do I have to kill?
All of them?
Oh yeah. I just went Super Saiyan. Just now everything's dead. There's no other explanation.
Oh, there she is.
Are you enjoying that company?
Not yet! They haven't made me an offer I can't refuse yet. Alright. Now, there's still like some really strong guys over here somewhere that we missed. I think they're over here maybe.
You mean that rare that was attacking us?
Yeah.
I killed him.
Oh. Hey, I found a waypoint. There's a waypoint right there. Did he drop anything good?
Oh, well, whatever he drops for me won't be the same as what he drops for you.
Did you find this waypoint thingy?
It unlocked it for me when you hit it.
Blazing balls. Dude, I don't know how that guy killed me so fast, but I was kind of listening to the lore. I got instantly killed.
Yeah, and I was running from him.
I didn't even get to hear the rest of that, damn it. Whatever, we know what a succubus is. Well, these ones seem to look more demonic than normal.
Yeah, they're kind of like a leech. This one was half spider.
They got wings. They're using them to their advantage to dodge. But I don't think we should get hit by those fireball thingies that they're throwing. I don't know what it does, but it's probably bad.
Oh, they're seeking me out. And there's a dead everything.
So your daughters aren't really very good at their job. I haven't been seduced once.
Still recharging.
They're not even
my
trying.
My pack is full. I'm carrying too much.
I mean, I came here specifically to be seduced. I can't make it any easier for them.
Yeah.
Like I said, they're just really bad at their job. I gotta go back though. My backpack thing is completely full. There's that guy again!
Yeah.
I wonder if it's some kind of
I feast on their agony. Their eternal anguish.
Okay.
Should we port back?
Yeah, I just wanna get a good look at this guy first. Titans or something. Kind of like Titans, only chained up with nails in their eyes or something. I don't know. Let's get out of here. It reminds me of God of War, where, like, there's a huge Titan that you have to, like, climb on his body and stuff. Alright, I'm gonna pause it while we sell crap. And we're back! Sold our stuff, and we're ready to go. Not really sure where we haven't been yet.
I think we just ran around in a complete circle.
Yeah, we did. Just wondering where we need to go. Wait, okay, there's a door thingy there, so...
Yeah, in the center.
We have to go to the bottom right-hand side of this.
Yeah.
I gotta really appreciate the graphics of this game. They went all out.
You're
on the graphics.
You're an extraordinary one, aren't you?
Of course I am. Wait, was that her?
Huh? Yeah.
She's like half...
trying to fire something at the edge of my screen, but I'm not reaching.
She's like half spider.
Yeah. Just like I said, she's like Elise from League of Legends.
This fireball thing he does. Okay. Bloodstar. Curse that reduces my armor by 50% and causes wizards or something. I couldn't read it. So it cuts my armor in half. That's not good. I mean, I knew it would be bad, but... can I zoom in on this? What does she look like? She's like cut in half. Gross. giant axe. Ew, that guy splattered blood everywhere. Or was that blood already there? I don't even know.
He splattered.
I not only did you kill everything, but you broke everything at the same time.
Treasure goblin!
Need more time.
Chest armor. No time to even look at it. God damn it. Okay, what is this? What is it? 36 strength, 31 vitality, regeneration, better chance of finding magic items, increased gold and health pick. God. Well, that's way better than what I got, but I need to put a gem in it to make it up to snuff. Whatever. I'll just wear it for now. Yep. It's way better than what I had. I need to put a gem in it, though. I think I just blasted through all of them. Oh, rare succubi!
Teleporters. I just blasted one.
I just sucked their life with my revenge ability. Lol. How do you like that? I sucked the life out of your succubus. Irony. This guy does not look happy down there. Don't think letting them free is the right choice either. I'm just kind of going around in circles. What the hell is that thing? It's Diablo's granddaddy!
That yellow over there.
Well, that guy flew in half. Look at this. There's his chest. His arm is gone, his legs are gone, his head is gone. It's just like sitting
there. It's a torso.
It's just a torso, nothing more. Oh shit, they came back from behind!
Yeah, that guy just teleported.
Oh, okay. That explains a lot. What is this? It's just holding the platform up. I don't get hit by those things. They give you a really nasty debuff.
Oh well, I can't lower any armor if I don't have it to begin with.
I don't know what it does to you, but that's what it does to me. Oh, we've had another door. Heart of the Damned.
All the pain and suffering you're enduring. You must be dying to meet me.
But we are in hell, so that does kind of make sense.
recharging.
Earthquake! Oh shit, 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 shit. Hold on, let me check something real quick here. I think I have an ability that does that. Inspiring presence. Yeah, okay. I do have that. It's a passive, though. I don't know where we're going. Let's just go this way, I guess. Well, good, we found the dead end. That makes me happy.
Yep.
Are your pants yellow?
My boots are.
Wait, let me look at that. I have not had a chance to look.
We're getting attacked.
You have banana boots.
Mm-hmm.
Oh shit, there's a big one over here!
Still recharging.
Reflex damage!
The children's terrible horror. Hear the screams. Such cruel screams.
Still recharging. I'm carrying too much.
That's the kind of creature that will kill me really easily. So every time it does damage, it probably kills you really easy too. Alright, I gotta go back.
Yeah, me too.
Every time we hit it, it does damage back to us. That's the kind of thing that will kill me really quick.
Kill both of us real quick.
Alright, I'm gonna pause it so we can sell our crap. Alright, and we're back! We sold our stuff, changed our stuff around a little bit. What'd you get?
Oh, I changed out my Raven Companion for a bat that increases my hatred regeneration.
Cool. And I switched out my Seismic Slam or whatever for Rend. I haven't used that in a while. It does massive damage, and so I'm thinking it might be more helpful here. Also, I don't have to aim it really, so that's good. And I get 9% of the damage done as life with this Bloodlust rune, so I'm going to try that out. Sounds pretty sweet. I remember I didn't really like that ability before, but I'm going to give it a shot. We'll see if it, see how good it is in this level. Maybe, since I have way more damage now, it might be more helpful. I remember it wasn't that good. It does do the highest damage of any ability that I have. Maybe it'll be overpowered as hell. Man, it's just a bunch of flamethrowers we gotta dodge. I don't care about that 12 bullet. See the difference between this Rend ability and my Revenge ability. It's almost the same ability.
You are so eager. I suppose I should introduce myself.
Oh shit!
I am Sedea, Maiden of Lux, Consul of Asmodan.
Oh, it's his girlfriend.
How invigorating. Play with my daughters. I do not wish to tire you out.
Ew, what is this? A worm or something? You...
Ew,
Sin Heart.
Oh, that was the heart.
I can feel the blood hemorrhaging from the Sin Heart. You will pay for this.
Yeah, I don't think so, bitch. You're not even that hot.
Not even that strong, either.
Elise is way hotter. She's the same species. But it's just not quite as dramatic as everything else that I can do. When I use it, it doesn't seem like I'm actually doing anything. And then it drains my fury really fast. Oh, here's a checkpoint.
So close now. So close.
So close to invading your asshole with this giant fucking glaive.
Easy.
I know you might enjoy that, but you know you won't enjoy it for long when it's going up through your face. I'm gonna give her a glaive enema.
And glaive him up.
Alright, let's just go. Damn it. You never read that fast enough to find out what it does.
Yeah.
It doesn't last long enough for me to read it.
Kind of like a damage back effect on me.
Is that what it is?
Yeah.
That's what I was trying to figure out. Can't really get a good look at these succubi either. Too small, too fast, and die too quick. Damage the caster. Oh, okay. So yeah, it does do damage back to you. Ow! That barely even hurts. Man, what's over here? Another chest. Rubies. Sweet, sweet rubies. I like rubies. Get a great big fat ruby ring or something. Or like a silver skull with ruby eyes. That would be amazing.
Another one of those things.
Where?
Up here. There's so much hatred generation, I could just infinitely do that strafe.
Nice. have to worry about my fury or whatever. I'm not even really pay attention to it, really. Okay, this is one way to go. Let's go back this way. Get a good look at these chicks. My succubi to be about, I don't know, maybe 40% demon. These chicks are like 80% demon. Not hot. Shit! Special ones!
Need more time.
Ah, there goes the sky.
Yep.
I'm having internet troubles all day with my router. God, there's so many of them. Yeah, not enough to use an ability.
Yeah.
Not enough to use my ultimate.
We came up on a trigger treasure machine.
Alright, now I'm gonna use it. Earthquake! Walk through everybody and set them on fire. Blazing a trail.
So am I.
Trail blazing. Alright, what's over here? More of these guys? Seriously. It's that guy!
Oh, I killed him faster before he could damage us really good.
You think you know pain, Nephilim? You think you know anguish? Soon my concubine will show you their true meaning.
Apparently this is the way we're supposed to be going.
Okay, let's not go this way then. Concubine implies that she doesn't really love you, you dick. So many worms!
Think he needs warming medicine?
Maybe.
Maybe we are the deworming medicine.
Fast acting barbarian acting.
Yes, follow me, demons! Wander around in my flames!
Oh, I thought we already explored everything. It'd be really convenient to activate my sprint or my leap right now, but... none of which I have any, theory to actually use. Earthquake! I think I just got a really sweet item. Oh god, there's so many of them!
charging.
Oh, I'm grabbing that before it spawns. I got some kind of mighty belt. That's the kind of item that I want to hear about.
I'm carrying too much.
Nice.
I'm overburdened.
More gavel? Alright, I gotta go back. I'm completely full.